Hello there, very good morning. You're watching Proactive London, and joining us from Gresham Technologies is Ian Manocha here, the CEO. So warm welcome back. Before we get stuck into all of the details, we're going to be talking about your full year results as well as an acquisition. But first of all, who uses Gresham software and why do they use it?
Yeah, well, our customers, Katie, are primarily in financial services. So that includes capital markets participants, both on the sell side and on the buy side, and buy side being for fund managers, investment managers, that kind of thing, but also retail banks, payments companies. So financial services is our core space.
All right, and what have been the benefits of the transformational Elektra acquisition, would you say?
Well, Elektra has been fantastic. Great team, great technology. The firm is very much a US focused firm, and so the majority of their customers have been in the US markets. So for us, it's a real step up in the US. I mean, if you think about it, 60% of the capital markets participants, assets under management, et cetera, are over in North America. Mm-hmm. So for us to get access to that market and really scale up fast, this has been, a step change for us.
Mm-hmm. And let's talk about your full year results for 2021. What would you say are the key features of that?
Well, we're delighted. I mean, we were ahead of market expectations in terms of revenues, in terms of earnings, in terms of cash. I think what I'd draw people to, though, is the forward-looking KPI that we have, which is called ARR, so annualized recurring revenue. So that's really the recurring revenue at the end of last year. That is contracted and certain. And so it gives us really good visibility into the business. And our contracted ARR was up 95%, so nearly double, which is amazing. And there's good, strong organic growth in there, as well as, of course, the contribution from Elektra for 6 months' worth.
And let's talk about clarity, because you've had rapid growth there. How's that changing your financial model, would you say?
Well, I mean, clarity is really what the entire company is about. And so clarity itself, it's high margin recurring software revenue. So it flows straight through to the bottom line, very high gross margins. And, that gives us the visibility moving forward. So, you'll see that having an impact across all of our, our top line and our bottom line, and really putting, a high level of resilience into the business as well.
Mm-hmm. Ian, let's talk about your growth ambition, because I know you've got these five pillars of growth. Maybe tell me how you deliver on those.
Yeah, so the five pillars, it is all about clarity. We've got a number of proven growth strategies now. We've been running the clarity business now, year on year since inception, nearly a decade ago. Mm-hmm. And I think really over the last 5 or 6 years, we've really proven out our ability to do a number of things. Number one is land and expand. So, good track record of winning new name customers, getting a footprint and growing those relationships. And in our larger relationships, we've got 121% in last year, in terms of the net ARR retention. So land and expand is one. We've got a track record of international growth. A UK company we've opened up in Western Europe, we've opened up in Asia, we've opened up now in the US. We've got a proven track record of growing cross-industry. We started out in capital markets. We've moved from there. We've opened up in retail banking, commercial banking. We've opened up in payments. We've got several energy customers. We've got insurance. So proven track record in growing cross-industry. Then we've now got a broader portfolio of offerings. So our kind of fourth growth pillar, if you will, is around cross-sell. Multiple customers now with multiple products and services, all growing very nicely. And then finally, and I think Elektra was, a really good example of this, proven track record in M&A. Our focus as a business is to always drive an assured, strong 20% plus organic growth. But the M&A piece for us has been, really positive. We look for earnings accretive acquisitions with good recurring revenues and something that makes sense for our customers as well in terms of the added value. So five growth pillars, proven track record now in all of them.
And what's going on in the next 12 months then, Ian?
Well, our focus over the next 12 months is very much around the organic growth agenda. We've largely now integrated Electra. We're 9 months in. Very happy with how that works out. The global team now is one organization. And our focus really is on driving the synergies that we expected out of Electra on the revenue side as much as on the cost side. But it's 100% focused now on driving organically. And so that means, you know, investment in sales and marketing, hiring up around the world, as well as, of course, you know, making sure that we maintain our strong innovation lead. You know, and that's where, you know, over the last 10 years since the Clarity business was, incepted, it now has, you know, proven to be 2 to 3 years ahead of anything out there on the market in terms of the technology. We want to maintain that lead as well.
All right. Well, thank you very much indeed for your time today. That's Ian Manocha there, the CEO of Gresham Technologies.
Thanks, Katie. Lovely to speak to you.